Grammy Week kicks off with a celebration of music's future. Tonight, the Grammy Museum presents its 10th annual Grammy in the Schools Live.
Doug Hulk is live outside the Montalban Theatre in Hollywood with tonight's big concert. Doug?
Well, good evening, Mike and Sharon. You know, for each of the last 10 years, the Ford Motor Company has been helping fund the Grammy Museum's educational programs. And tonight, we got to see those kids who benefited year after year in action. On stage tonight, the future of music. It's the talented young students like Luca and Haley.
It was something that I'd heard about through a friend. She was like, if you want to pursue music, you should try this.
Who are all products of the Grammy Museum's education programs.
Just to play for all these music students in the high schools right now to inspire them and show that this is possible for people who are young.
It's the 10th annual Grammy in the Schools Live.
They come together tonight to perform. They met each other for the first time yesterday. We rehearsed for a few hours yesterday, a few hours today, and now we'll see what happens tonight.
It's all part of Grammy Week.
It's kind of the culmination of some career day programming that we do, as well as bringing back some alumni from Grammy Camp, from our summer sessions, and from our jazz session.
Where tonight, the Recording Academy puts those who have benefited most from its programs on center stage at the Montalban Theatre for a packed house to enjoy.
Tonight, you're going to see some amazing musicians and students on stage, and who knows, maybe one day we'll see them on the Grammy stage.
And we have Music Cares, which is the Recording Academy's other charity, that event taking place tomorrow, and then, of course, the Grammys on Sunday. Now,